definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
My stock will be here next time.
Honor and strength. You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them to Scalding Spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan. But our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
Honor and strength.
Your reputation precedes you. Will your shards follow?
Outlander, I have just the things you need.
From our scouts at the rebels' room. All right.
Definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. I could use shock ammo against that machine.
different from those that roam the wilds today, and their secrets die here.
Why would the wound give less water?
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water!
The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust. What's going on?
We know the way of the desert! What's stopping us from taking what we want? And now!
Anyone else want to complain? We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your commander's not much for handholding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly.
So, this is the Outlander conspiring with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
This water source. Jataka said it's somehow related to the Old Ones?
From what we can tell, whatever water we take, it restores on its own. Over time. A few weeks ago, it stopped. I ordered rationing, searched for other viable sources. But everything else nearby is tainted one way or another.
But why the secrecy? Keeping your people in the dark seems to be making things worse.
If the clan knew, my command would be challenged.
There's no water, and you're worrying about keeping your command?
Think what you want. Between the machines, the storms, and Regala's uprising, I'm the only thing keeping this clan from falling apart.
Draka said your clan won't touch Regala.
Her grudge is with Chief Hakaro, not me. And I plan to keep it that way, so her troops don't turn on my clan. Besides, if she defeats Hakaro, she deserves to rule. That's the way of the tribe.
Draka's people sacrificed a lot to get that water. He thinks you're hoarding it for yourself.
The perfect excuse to challenge my command. Like he's always wanted. Of course he makes it sound very noble. That he only cares about his thirsty people. But all he really wants is to be in charge. And if he was, he'd face the exact same problem I have. There is simply not enough water to go around.
So how are you going to deal with not having any water?
Ration what little we have. Buy time to fix the wound.
And in the meantime, people die of thirst?
Every corpse weighs on me. That is what it means to be a commander. What matters is that the clan survives, as a whole.
I can't promise anything, but if this wound was built by the Old Ones, I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is this way.
You're not Karja. We're Osiron.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the west?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the old ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes. Leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. I'll wait here.
Your trade is
where
welcome.
Are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. Or used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way.
I should be able to turn off my focus for a while. I can follow the pipe's general direction now. I can always check the trail with my focus, make sure I'm still on track.
Machines.
Right now. Those flowers. The ground's wet too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
The machine's resistant to plasma. I think it's safe to turn off my focus for a bit. The trail seems straightforward. I can always use my focus again further down the path.
It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying,
the desert kills, but it also surprises.
I should check where the pipes are headed with my focus. Let this stain my hand. It's a lot of machines.
And a very dead soldier.
Is it one of yours?
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow my lead.
You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. We still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Water. Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area.
Which means...
These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough. Don't find green shine too often.
What is this?
The problem. I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance. Maybe if I follow that new pipe, I'll find something useful. This is gonna do anything.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. A valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking!
It looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. It's the same type of machinery we found outside. This one's not leaking. Maybe it can help me switch the water flow. Looks like I can redirect the water with this thing. Maybe that'll bypass the leak. Sounds like the water switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. System switched back. Couldn't hold the water pressure. I need to find a way up to that valve.
Again. Whatever you did, undo it.
Better close that up again. I think this will work with water leaking through the other distribution system. That valve I saw earlier. Maybe I can use it to shut off water to those pipes.
The leaks disappeared.
Making progress. Sounds like the water switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Sounds like that did something.
Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked. That should do it.
This will return water to Scalding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water. But he didn't care! All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly.
A commander bides her time.
Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can head it off. Clogging at my eyes.